Hey everybody, welcome back. Still not feeling great, but I did want to show you guys this clip that I just came across today. Have you ever wondered if CNN might just be a tool of the CCP?
You think we'll be ready for the next one? You know this will happen again, right? We're going to have another virus. This virus brought the world to its knees. I don't know what the excuse is. I have to tell you, it's embarrassing. And even now, all this energy we're wasting on, was it the lab? Was it a bat in the wild or at the market or whatever it is?
Oh, really now, Fredo? It seems to me that finding the origins of the coronavirus are paramount to dealing with the next pandemic. And not to mention holding China accountable for unleashing this on the world. I thought Fredo was all about holding power to account. Well, rather holding his political opposition to account and running cover for his party, which is the Democrat Party. Or is it the Communist Party? I don't know, they might be the same thing. They are looking increasingly similar these days. For months, the media attacked proponents of the lab leak theory as right-wing conspiracy theorists and even racists. They ran piece after piece claiming that they were fact-checking and debunking the claim that the virus was engineered or leaked from the Wuhan lab. Now, Fredo, who we all know is no journalist, is calling for an end to this investigation. How could that possibly be unless he is somehow beholden to China? He says that the only reason that people want to investigate this is so they can claim they were right, but I think he's more worried about having to admit that he and the media were wrong again.
These are the same people who are so curious now that they want to be right. At the same time that debate was happening early on, they were saying there is no pandemic, that it's a hoax, that it's just like the flu, that it won't be a big deal here.
Wait a minute now. Don't you claim to be a journalist? Isn't one of the main traits of a journalist is to be curious and want to investigate things? Fredo, if you're so worried about wasted resources, why not call for an end to this January 6th commission nonsense? And then Fredo, of course, has to try and discredit the people calling for an investigation by claiming they called the coronavirus a hoax. That's a lie. People who were crying hoax were talking about the media and Democrats' attempts to politicize the virus. Cuomo even proves this by saying that people who want an investigation were saying that the coronavirus was no worse than the flu. Well, you know who else was saying that? Dr. Fauci. In late February of 2020, Fauci himself said that the flu was actually a bigger threat.
Don't worry about it. Be more concerned about influenza, which is going into a second peak for the season, than coronavirus. People wearing masks now is just not relevant. You don't need to be walking around with a mask right now. Masks, quite frankly, are more important for people who are infected to prevent them from infecting someone else.
So I ask you, who would want an end to this investigation unless they were somehow beholden to China? And it's interesting to me that this is Chris Cuomo saying this, considering he's the guy that for a long time was saying that his brother did nothing wrong, using his position as a so-called journalist at CNN to go ahead and clear his brother without any investigation. It seems to be at this point that all these corporations are somehow indebted to or rely on China in order to operate. This is not good for the country or democracy. If you're looking for a threat to America's democracy, it's all the people accusing us of being the threats to democracy. All right, folks, that's all I have for this one. Please hit that like button, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you all tomorrow.